Grand Arena, round 3, match 1. My opponent today is Eric. So I'll get into it, I'll show you what's going on. So they did actually full clear me. Didn't drop any on this sector. Didn't drop any on here. They did drop one battle on my GG, which was nice. I did have to go a bit offense heavy this match, because he likes to place a bit of a FU defense. So this is what I'm working with. I'm fearful of that slacker. Let's see if my slacker can beat that one. And then here, Darth Revan mirror, and I can do a CLS mirror, depending on what else. I do have both of my Galactic Legends. So let's get to this first fight. I am a bit worried about this, but he only has one tank, which for me, that's a bit easier to manage. I can just stun crew. Oh, not even crew, it's First Order Stormtrooper. That's the easier one to deal with. Just want stormtroopers out of the way. We can go straight after the red trooper there. Now I'll use my basic. Ooh, that hurt. Okay, let's get rid of Sith trooper. Cool, I got my ult first. Okay, I'm gonna have to activate my ult early so that I can survive this fight. Let's see. He's gonna activate that. So now we just poke each other back and forth. I think I'm gonna lose this. Oh no! Barely! Oh no. I am not sure if I can beat him now. This is not good. So my only chance would be attempt to use Sith Eternal. I didn't want to have to do this. This ain't good. I know I'm never going to get my ult, but it's about as much as I can do for now. Yep, I'm not winning this. This is... ugh. He activates his ult, and that's just that. What a sad Grand Arena. I should have kept my JML for offense. Okay. Oh. This sucks. I lose this Grand Arena. I can't get through that slacker. I should have just put mine on defense so we would have been in the same boat. I guess I'll get as much points as I can. Despite losing this grand arena. You know, actually, I might have one chance thinking about it, of beating that slacker. But I highly doubt it will put work. I will try it after I beat these matches. Maybe my CLS could have, but I'm gonna try my Jedi and see if that works. Alright, I'll take the 58 banners. So, let's go back down to this team real quick. I have one more team I can try. I should have did this before I did my Sith Eternal. I just wasted my Sith Eternal. Alright. Alright, JKR, let's do this. Hopefully you guys can pull this off. Yeah, this would have been better than using my slacker. Damn it! Or not my slacker, but my C. Great. I might have lost this. Oh, did I put him? I put him on defense. Great. So now what else do I have to work with? I can beat those two teams. I have a Phoenix team. Okay, now I gotta play pretty effectively. So what's this? I think I'm gonna imp this weird newt team going on right here. Alright, I might be able to pull off a win here. I don't think he was expecting to get through my slacker, or get through his slacker. So, hopefully this works out in the end, if I can get enough banners. Alright, 60 banners. That's good. Old Republic. I just don't want to get stuck behind them. So I'm bringing out my Jedi retraining. I need to go after that Candorus first. Maybe get the heal block on him. Candorus or Mission? Actually, T3 will F me up after he... thinking about it. Because T3 will, dispel all my buffs on me. Making all my guys easier to target. Okay. Candorus is dead. Let's go after Mission next. There we go. I might have lost my trooper, but I at least got the win on this. So let's see what he put in the back. Crew, and he laid a trap for me. That ain't good. That is not good at all. I really don't think I'll have anything to beat that. Those teams. Not with what I have left over. Let's just guarantee take this top sector real quick. The Phoenix team. I'll just use my bugs on them. Beat this Phoenix. And then see what I can do down in the bottom. Alright, I'll take the 58. With what I see in his back sector there, I don't think I'll win this. Those are doable. It's this I'm worried about. Oh, GG team, this ain't good. Maybe I can get Maul. You know what? Royal Guard. Maybe Royal Guard can clutch this and taunt at a good time. So if I were to try nuking someone, it's probably gonna have to be Droidica. Yep, I didn't see that one going well. Alright, well, I think I might have lost this. Alright, miniature teddy bears, just GG. Do this, please. I know it's a Relic 7, I doubt I'm gonna be able to pull this off. I don't even have the right Ewoks for this, so... Holy shit, my little titty beers might pull this off! Thank you, teddy bears! I'm actually surprised that worked. Yeah, I got nothing left over right there. Alright, HK. You're up. I think this would have worked a lot better if I did not waste my C at all. Ah, I should have gone after someone else. No! Not Nihilus! Anyone but Nihilus! And this didn't go well. I'm completely out of steam now. Dang it. Oh well. I definitely probably would have won this if I did not waste my C like that. I probably would have won, had some stuff left over. Probably not though, I wasn't that efficient on my fights. So, even though I won't win this Grand Arena match, I might as well try getting some of these feats done for undersized wins. I'll take the 64 on that one. I need it badly. I royally fucked up this Grand Arena right now. Yeah. Oh, I know I did. I don't think I even needed reinforcements for this fight. I'll bring Plo Koon in to get some banners back, but... yeah, I really don't think I needed reinforcements. Besides Plo Koon. Aw, man, I probably would have won if I could just take this bottom sector. Alright, no confidence, but might as well try. Throw Akbar in there. Why not? Let's see them try to take this BAM team out. Oh, and a nest. Forgot about Nest. And it looks like it's going just as I expected it to go. Alright. Oh well. So, this is my grand arena. I lost. Final score is 2,096, 2,434. I'll put that in the description. Hope you enjoyed the video, even though I fucked up badly. Oh well, it happens. It just hasn't been my week. I hope you all enjoyed the video.